It's not your faith.
Okay, at least I'm not afraid anymore. For now.